The use of power over Ethernet, PoE for short, also brings new challenges to LAN cabling. For example, the direct current ambulance, resistance ambulance. With the progressive use of PoE, these problems become visible. Resistance ambulance is when the two conductors of a pair do not have the same resistance. DCRU can have various negative effects. The worst of it is magnetic saturation of the transformer in the active device. In this case, data transmission is no longer possible. In a symmetrical system, the currents on both conductors of a pair are equal. They cancel each other out in the transformer and no magnetic flux is generated. The data transmission is guaranteed. In an unsymmetrical system, the currents on both conductors of a pair are not equal. They do not cancel each other out in the transformer and the magnetic flux is created. If the ferrite core is saturated, data transmission is not guaranteed. Resistance ambulance can have various causes in handling. The basis for avoiding this is the selection of products with suitable connection technology, such as IDC. DCRU is specific in the standards, but there are still no requirements to test this parameter. Which is why field testing is more important than ever and patch cords should be included in testing to ensure low DC resistance ambulance. R&M's PoE range includes various products such as patch cables or field mountable connectors with IDC and guarantee stable, reliable and interference-free transmission of data and power up to 4P PoE.